everyone, it is Sonata Bailey. I am reporting to you with days 12 and 13. Forgive me, I fell asleep last night. And Fridays for teachers in general, or moms, dads, or anyone that works with kids. Or let's be real, everyone on Friday is exhausted. So I'm coming to you from my castle. Literally, life of a mom. And just enjoying where I am on day 13. I did hot yoga today with a friend. And the message today was how we need to take care of ourselves in order to serve others, and that our whole purpose here is to really not necessarily focus so much on being successful in our journey, or being better than someone else in life, because that's really what society makes us think success is, but to really serve others. And in order for us to serve others, or to help others, and to do our job as humans, we need to take care of ourselves. And then we can help other people too. So to me, in this beautiful message was, it's okay to put yourself first, because then you can do more for other people. So it was a really nice message to hear, especially because, as moms, we do. Sorry. And we tend to forget about ourselves. And then she said, this was nice too, is that we're not perfect, and that sometimes it's okay to realize that we can't do for everybody else, and that's usually the time we need to really focus in on what we need to refuel ourselves. And the analogy she used was, or saying rather, is that you can't pour from an empty cup. So it's important that you fill your own cup from time to time, so that way you can share and give to others. So happy Saturday, everyone. I hope you have a wonderful weekend, and I will check in with you tomorrow before week 3 begins. Bye.